like I had a little bit of battery left in this GoPro after all. So, here it is, the Birdsville track. She's a bit stony in places, but overall, she's a ripper of a track. Can cruise along at 100 pretty well without a worry. Obstacles that you have to slow down for, the grids, you need to really get down to about 70Ks for a nice, gentler crossing of the grids. For the most part, and when we got oncoming traffic, we'd slow down a little bit. Road trains slow right the fuck down and get over. But apart from that, she's cruisy as, it's been 100Ks an hour the whole fucking way. Behind the French, but I'm pretty excited. We're almost, and there it is, that's 200 kilometres along now from Birdsville, so we're almost halfway along the Birdsville track. Alright, well, enjoy. It's only 14 degrees Celsius outside. Quarter to 11 in the morning. Back in glorious South Australia. We're approximately, I'd say in 12 hours 38 minutes from home, but I don't think it's going to take that long. I've only got 983 kilometres to go, and if I'm averaging 100 kilometres an hour, well, that's 10 hours. Even with stops, that's going to only be about 10 hours. But Google normally is pretty fucking smart. So I don't know, maybe we're going to get some real rough track up ahead, or bad traffic or something on the way home, I don't know.